The next question that we have is, do you think faces on videos rank higher in algorithms?
Actual faces? I don't know that we have that. I don't know that the algorithms have that capability yet to determine that in a video. I wouldn't be surprised, though, that with the AI stuff that we have, you know, out there now, that that couldn't become part of it. But I've not seen any evidence that a video with a face versus graphics or something else ranks any differently.
Thank you, Peter.